Mark Judge.
Meanwhile, days after a former church member from Hawaii accused the founder of the Philippine megachurch, Kingdom of Jesus Christ, of forcing her and others to have sex with him when they were minors. Pastor Apollo Quiboloy's camp spoke up, vehemently denying the sexual assault allegations. Pastor Quiboloy's lawyer, Israelito Torion, also denied allegations. Quiboloy is running a child sex ring. Local media in Hawaii reported that a certain Christina Angeles accused Quiboloy of sexually assaulting her and other minor members of his group. But Torion said a rival church organization is behind the allegations against the pastor. However, he refused to name the supposed rival church.
We know for a fact that a rival church organization likewise helped her. And we know for a fact that this organization has been helping her, financed her high caliber lawyer first, and now she is being allegedly defended by a public defender. This new allegation that Pastor Apollo Quiboloy is involved in a child sex ring, in behalf of the kingdom and in behalf of Pastor Apollo Quiboloy, this charge is a pack of lies. Okay? This is not true.
Last February, Quiboloy's business manager, Fez Salinas, was briefly detained in Hawaii. Federal agents found $350,000 in cash hidden in socks in a private plane where Quiboloy was on board.